an odd thing. I cannot be your whole world. We sit on the fake grass, and I won't believe that. And I never had enough for you, but you said someone will come and replace me. How can you replace me? While it's true,
stop.
One love, you're heading on your own love. The time not to be there. She says she won't care. But now you had something. Before you had nothing. I don't want to care. But your love's real. And it's an odd thing. I cannot be a whole world. But sit on the fake grass. And I won't believe that. And I never had enough. Said someone will come and replace me. How can you replace me? Why is true?
Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Hi there, Martin Tyler here for you from the Juventus Stadium. And here for you today, Juventus against Bologna. Alan, I know you're looking forward to seeing this excellent Juventus side, this side that can score goals by just flicking a switch, it seems.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
The Juventus lineup there. Well, the supporters here, they expect a certain type of football, don't they? Intricate game, really.
Yes, and for the opposition, I mean, it can be incredibly frustrating. Just trying to get the ball back, you've got to work really hard, and once you do, you want to make sure you don't give it away, because you might not see it again for 2 or 3 minutes.
Gemayli starts, the player struggling to fall. Rodrigo Palacio is the lone striker today. The kickoff is underway, and sit back and enjoy what should be 90 minutes of fabulous football with Juventus very much to the fore.
Matuidi couldn't keep it.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Tweedy, Miralem Pjanic,
Chan,
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Leonardo Bonucci,
João Cancelo,
Emre Chan,
Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. I like the look of this attack. It's a good cross, cleared away by the defender.
Rodrigo Palacio here.
Matuidi. Rodrigo Palacio here. Juventus have the ball.
Emre Can.
Dybala.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. On to Ronaldo.
Chan.
Just working away to try and find an opening. And here's the shot. He's turned it onto the frame of the goal. And the ball knocked away long. Dybala.
Emre Can.
Matuidi.
Matuidi.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, it's a corner. Oh, that deflection.
Shot on! Bonucci!
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Juventus, as predicted, have the lead. Pulga.
Gemayli.
Miralem Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala. Dybala. Oh, he's kept it out. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Couldn't keep it. Bernardeschi. Ronaldo! What a fine save! Corner for Juventus. In goes the corner. He's got his shot off now. Under the crossbar. He's got it away. It hasn't crossed the line.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
on the move and able to cut out the pass. Cemali lost the ball. He's cut that out well, well read. Well, the pressure paying off, it's an aimless clearance. Matuidi, shots on here, and it's in the net for the goal. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. A real captain's input there.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Restarting at 2-0. Pulgar saw the pass coming and got there first. Mbai. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Drills it in. That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really. Dybala. Mbai. Juventus regain possession here. Dybala. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Federico Bernardeschi, Matuidi, Mbai. Cemali. Neatly intercepted. Beautiful work on the ball. Pulgar. Mbai. And safely behind for a goal kick.
Quick nudge in the direction of the EA Sports coverage of the Serie A fixture. Coming up for Juventus, they'll be hosting Napoli.
Well, you know there'll be fireworks between these two teams. Can't wait to get up on the gantry for this one.
Andrea Poli. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Leonardo Bonucci.
João Cancelo.
Chan. Miralem Pjanic.
Well, they've worked hard as a club, Juventus, to regain in recent years their reputation and, of course, a whole raft of trophies as well. You have to admire them for that.
Very much so. I mean, it's Italy's most famous club. Those fans will be delighted now they're back where they think they should be.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. No nonsense defending from him. Rodrigo Palacio here. Federico Bernardeschi.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, let's pause for a moment to let in Alan McAnally here with some goal news.
It's a goal from Milan. 19 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Jemaine.
Rodrigo Palacio here.
Juventus have the ball. Ronaldo.
Bernardeschi.
Matuidi. Matuidi. Alexandro.
News of a goal from the Stadio Olimpico, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Roma. It's been scored by Edin Dzeko. A beautifully chipped finish over a static keeper from the edge of the box. 21 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Threading it through. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Great save that, wasn't it? We all thought that was going to be in.
João Cancelo.
Roma have scored. Alan McAnally was our man. He was giving us the news on that goal when we had to interrupt him. The score is now 1-0.
Miralem Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Andrea Poli.
Matuidi. On to Ronaldo.
Too early, offside. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Threads it through. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. It looked a good cross, but in the end, it was misleading.
Federico Bernardeschi.
Dybala. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Juventus regain possession here.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Very stylish, Alan, in possession with Miralem Pjanic.
Yeah, he's an elegant passer of the ball.
Emre Can.
Looking all the time to open up the opposition. But defender saw it coming that time. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Jemaine. Goal news from Udinese.
It's a goal for Udinese. 27 minutes played, 1-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Tackle goes in. Here's Alexandro. Matuidi.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Now he's looking for support. Dybala has given it away.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
There'll be more work for Juventus to do in the second half, Alan, won't there? But it looks as though they're going to go in front at the break.
Yeah, they've missed some decent chances, so just need to be a bit more clinical.
Federico Bernardeschi. Dybala.
And here's the shot.
Well, he's way off target.
Gemayli. Trying to find Ronaldo in behind. Real opening now. Janic. That's a good block.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Well, that's good defending.
Juventus will get the throw.
Dybala. Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
It's given away. Gemayli.
Rodrigo Palacio here. Andrea Poli. And that's a throw for Juventus.
João Cancelo.
Now it's offside.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Goalkeeper. Found that pretty easy, Skorupski. Pulga.
And the pass not completed, really.
Rodrigo Palacio here.
He's given it away, Ronaldo.
And there's the interception.
Good screening.
And he's kept the ball.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but you can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Ronaldo gives it away. Rodrigo Palacio here. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Pulga.
Andrea Poli.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Here's Bernardeschi.
Cristiano Ronaldo so good in the air. Full on the frame of the goal.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Matuidi. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Rodrigo Palacio here.
Gemayli.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass. Matuidi.
Now it's Federico Bernardeschi.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Rodrigo Palacio here.
Andrea Poli.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Defender has to move quickly.
Matuidi.
Leonardo Bonucci.
Juventus will get the throw.
Dybala.
There's a target at the front post.
Good defensive clearance there.
Gemayli. Rodrigo Palacio here. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Goal news from San Siro, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Inter. 41 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Miralem Pjanic.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play.
Pulgar. Guiding it through the defenders. That's going to be a corner. Corner played in. Well, that's good defending. Opportunity in a wider area. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And now the shot. He's way off target. João Cancelo. Emre Can. Miralem Pjanic. There's the interception. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala can go in from here. Well, then it goes. A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was
far too close across to the keeper.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Jem Ailey. Rodrigo Palacio here.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Federico Bernardeschi. Aldo. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition.
Here's Alexandro. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Coming up now, a corner.
Well, they haven't had much to shout about. Desperately need something to happen here, though, or else I can't see him getting back into it.
Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. And he's hung on to the ball, too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Mbai. Jem Ailey. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
Well, Italy's most famous football club have a very famous...
The second half is off and underway. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Ripped in from the wide area. Oh, it's too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle.
Throw, it's gone out of that player there,
and that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play.
Pulga.
Goal news now from San Siro, Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Inter. 47 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Emre Can.
Being closed down here.
Rodrigo Palacio here. Jim Ailey. Jim Ailey. Jim Ailey. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Goal news from the Stadio Olimpico, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 49 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers, Alan. He's left them all behind. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Cleared his lines. And that's a throw for Juventus.
Miralem Pjanic.
Mbaye.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
And now the shot! And the referee's given a corner to Juventus. Swung in by Pjanic. Well, that's good defending. Now it's... The shot's on!
Dybala.
And here's the shot. Hit the frame of the goal after the save.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw.
Here's Benedetto. Ronaldo. And the header scores. Really very good header. Great technique. Worthy goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper. But in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Jim Ailey. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Andrea Poli. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind. And shoots!
Oh, it's a tremendous goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start, his work rate, his runs off the ball, and been top class.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Poor attempt at a pass, really. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Couldn't hold on to the ball, Emre Can there. It's an excellent cross. And look at him, whacking the ball upfield once more.
Rodrigo Palacio here.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Break still on.
Jim Ailey.
Well, that's a wild tackle. More out of desperation, I think.
was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high.
Gemayli. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Chan.
Well, the chance opened up here for Dybala.
It's not really away. Matuidi.
He scored. It's no goal. The flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Well, he's cleared the danger. And that's a throw for Juventus. Cristiano Ronaldo. And that will be another throw here. Federico Bernardeschi. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Across from Cristiano Ronaldo. Cleared away by the defender. That's good play. Once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way. That's safely away. Rodrigo Palacio here. Andrea Poli. Comes in with a tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. That's a great interception. Andrea Poli, Rodrigo Palacio here, and in he goes with the tackle. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Ronaldo. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Goal news from San Siro, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Fiorentina. 62 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Pulga. Substitute coming up for the away team. Gemayli. Mbai. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. Lost there by Alexandro. Federico Bernardeschi. Dybala.
In with a chance. Shot off. Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo.
For Juventus, an important goal. It really should wrap up the game for them.
Yeah, ruthless there with the way that they took it, and I think that's it for them.
And here's the goal again. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Matuidi
made the tackle.
Juventus will get the throw.
Matuidi.
And shoots!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
By
Gemayli.
Rodrigo Palacio here.
Attacking well here.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Pulgar.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Wonderful chance!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. He's missed the target by some distance in the end.
João Cancelo.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Rodrigo Palacio here.
Gemayli.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Put the corner in the middle.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Pulgar. Andrea Poli. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Opportunity here.
The team is lining up for the corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Cleared away by the defender.
It's going to be a throw here.
Pulgar.
Now he's looking for support.
Neatly intercepted.
Could get his cross in now. Looking for Palacio.
Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Gemayli.
Harmlessly. Through to the keeper.
And Juventus need to make this substitution now, they feel.
Cristiano Ronaldo
can really get at the opposition here.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Well, he hasn't got a goal for himself, but played more than his part with the assists for teammates out there. Here we go, Ronaldo. We all know what he's capable of from this range, Martin.
And he's hit the man in the wall with the free kick. He can clear it here.
And that's a throw for Juventus.
Emre Can.
Ronaldo.
Tried his luck from a long way out. But the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it.
On to Ronaldo.
Ronaldo.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Emre Can.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Pulgar.
Keep you right up to date during this match with what's going on elsewhere. And here's Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the home team. 76 minutes played. 1-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
Comes in strongly.
Pulgar. Jamali.
Slip through.
He can cross it now.
And here's the shot.
Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Miralem Pjanic. Ronaldo.
Jamali. Rodrigo Palacio here.
Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play.
Return to Ronaldo. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Pjanic.
Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work.
Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass.
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Had a go!
Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside.
Well away from goal. Hit it well!
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. And now the shot!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Ronaldo.
The shot's on! That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
It's a challenge for the attacking team here against the mass defence. They'll have plenty of the ball, but they've got to try and break it down. Offside, that's an easy decision.
Pulga,
Andrea Poli. Good interception.
Douglas Costa could get his cross in now.
Well, then it goes.
And the header just over.
Always seemed to be on the stretch for that. Couldn't quite get above it.
Jamali.
Rodrigo Palacio here.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Cuadrado. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
And the keeper can collect this one.
gone for the ball.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
And that'll be a throw.
Incisive pass. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
They made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
Jim Eiley. And now he's looking for some support.
Shot off! Got in the way.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
He's blocked the shot well. Very good defending. And here's the shot.
And blocked it then.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Very good kick away. The goalkeeper taking charge and dealing with the problem. Jim Eiley.
Now this is an interesting attack.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Good clearance. Well played the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands.
Pulgar. Andrea Poli. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Well, the ball's gone up. There's going to be 4 extra minutes.
Played away, well away from goal.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Into the attacking third. Emre Can.
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And he could clear it here. Can.
Cuadrado. Ronaldo. Aldo.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Sure, the pass wasn't completed.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Cleared away by the defender. That's slick and quick from Juventus. It should be. And they put it in. And it counts for Juventus. Pretty straightforward, this match.
And the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. The victory today goes to Juventus.
Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Well, we picked him out beforehand, and he's certainly done us.
Shot up! Panucci!
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on.
Matuidi.
Shots on here. And it's in the net for the goal.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw.
Here's Bernardeschi. Ronaldo. And the header scores. Trying to find Ronaldo in behind. And shoots. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day he'll never forget. In with a chance. Shots on. Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo.
That's slick and quick from Juventus.
Should be. And they put it in. And it counts for Juventus.